Hello everyone, Marga here. Today I'm going to make week 23 in my week by week planner. Last week I made 22 and I'm a little bit behind because it's now, I believe, already. I go look, I go peek on my computer, week 28, so I'm a little bit behind, but let's go to come. I try to do make some more this week, so I'm, yeah, it's coming there. When 22, I did with white paper and stencils, so I have no colored paper on the back. So this one is coming on. I'm gluing on this one when I'm finished. So, but I'm start with this page, and I love that paper. I use it not because I liked it so much, but now I'm going to use it. It's from the Reminiscence Book 5, I believe, yes. But I like this so much. But now it's coming in my planner. Oh, I forgot to take my ink, my brush corduroy, and I'm going to ink my page first. And it's not going to be a long video. The weekly planner videos are most of the time not long, only if I do them in live, then they are 1 hour, but when I'm making a video like this, then it's most of the time half an hour or less. And now it's not so hot in my craft room. It is very, very, very hot in my craft room. Now I have a photo from me. We had a nice dinner. Only we had take one photo, so that's not much. And I cut out this frame, and this frame is from, I have them here, the Planner Essentials 3, this die. But first I must do something under the word photo, and I have here a piece of black cardstock. And I glue that down. I'm gonna look if I'm in the middle of the camera. Yes, I'm. Yesterday it was very, very hot, and today it's also hot, but it's doable. We get bad weather this afternoon, they say, so I thought maybe it's now the right time to go in my craft room. So now, come on. Here was some. And then I cut this off. And this week I had no more pictures, so this is the only picture I got from this week. Sometimes I forget it, especially when I have weeks when I have nothing else than hospital visits and doctor's appointments, then I'm not making any other photos. I forget. Sometimes I'm so busy that I also forget to make pictures. And now I glue my picture on there. I made this picture with my Canon square, and I did the smallest, how do you say that? I leave the smallest edge so it fits on here. So I glue it on. You don't need much glue because you glue it down on the page at the end also. As you see, it fits perfectly. We have two frames that fit perfectly, one in the, especially our journal specials, and one in the planners that fits this photo frame. And you see, if I put this down here, I think I go look in the camera. I doubt if I don't do a black matte layer on here. I think I do it. I think I like that more. So I'm going to do that. And I'm going to do it. So I'm going to cut it out. I try to cut it out. Yeah, and then I take my Tim Holtz scissor, my big one. Then I can cut straighter lines. Must be something like this. Then I'm going to look if I did it a little bit. Yes, it's not wrong. So this is coming. So you see now it's popping up more. So I like that. And then I had from the same set this week cut out. And also the matte layer. So I'm going to glue that down also. You see, this one leaves a little bit of black on the edges, only not on the top. But I think I'm going to do something on that so it looks a little bit different. Not so clean, I don't know how to say that, but I'm going to do some eyelets in it. And now I doubt if I do the copper ones or the gold ones. They fit both. I think I do the copper ones. Just for fun, just for the element, not doing anything with it, only just that the page is looking a little bit different. This is a new one for me. I have the bigger one, but not the. So, yes. And I want this in this corner. You see, it gives different look immediately. Oh, I must. And I think I'm going to do this also here. This big one. Just in the corner here. Sorry. Just for the look. You see? Looks immediately different. Then I had found, this one is from the paper, the pink papers from Esther. We use it at a retreat here in the Netherlands. And I thought maybe this is also nice to put that here. But I'm going to do the edges. Also just for fun. But I wanted not to have much paper over this nice paper. Because I like that paper so much. So I thought I do not too much. So, and I'm going to lay it down. And I start with this one, so I cut it off. And here, so. And then I'm going to glue it down. Must be a little bit straighter. It's not straight. Come on. I think it's not straight. I eyeball it a little bit, but I don't look at my measurements. I think it's not straight, it's 1.7. Oh, it's straight. Oh. It was straighter than I thought, but sometimes it's no, this one is coming here in the corner. This one I wanted here, but I have also found this beautiful sunflower. I want it on my page also, so must look where I then. Maybe I must do the reinforcements first. I think I must have do the reinforcements first before I do this. And now I'm doubting what shall I do, only the black ones? I think I do only the black ones. And I have two different ones in my box. This one, one round ones. I think this one. I use the round ones a lot. So maybe it's better to do something different sometimes, three. And I believe I have six now. So I'm first going to do the reinforcements. I'm a little bit straight, so yes, no, you can also do them this way, but I want them a little bit straight, so. Sorry. I have not a cold, but I have something in my throat. It's in my way today. This paper fits with the weather here. Yesterday it was 34 degrees here. And now it's, it was already, this morning it was already 28, so it's almost going to 23. I have then 32, they say, so. But we didn't sleep much last night also because of the weather, so. Then I have also my 23, but I want first a photo here. And then I think 23 is coming somewhere around here. Maybe I do some other color under it, because I want a sunflower on it. But I must do it here. Shall I do the sunflower a little bit? Well, I do the sunflower under it. That's also a possibility. I go look if I like that. I think that's a pity if I do that, so don't want to do that. So I go a little bit under and a little bit on top. Yes, this is maybe better. So I must glue only this part. Because I want a piece of sunflower under it. In this way. Oh, it's too high. This is too high. It must be a little bit. Yes, this way. Now I can glue. Oh, part of the sunflower is glued down already. That's not. So. Now I want a little bit on the leaf here. On the stem a little bit. I think this is looking nicer. Yes. And it's coming a little bit beside the page, but that is not a problem. And now I want a 23, but I want a 23, you don't see it if I do this. And I'm going to look if I can find in my paper stash. Or shall I do the yellow one? I have some of the yellow one also. I have the yellow one on the top, then I do the yellow one on the bottom also. This was my leftover box. I have an A4 leftover box with all the leftover pieces from all the reminiscence books. So don't throw them away. Because you see, small leftovers sometimes you need. Normally I use the double-sided adhesive, but I forgot that this time. and I cannot cut out these pieces, but that's not a problem. Sometimes I like it this way, and I'm going to do the edges also. So you see the 23 more now. This is not a, shall I do it here or here? I think I'm going to do the 23 here. I like that more. So you see, I don't have an ID. I've a little bit an ID, but not a fast ID. I go with the flow when I'm busy. And then I think, oh no, that's not what I like, and then I change it. That's how I build my pages. So I go look for the things I wanted to use, and then I'm going to see what I'm going to do with it. And this one is from the Beautiful Blooms collection from Elizabeth Corzine, and I had that ready for a long time, and I thought this fits on the page, and now I can glue this down on the other page here, and then I have my week 23 also ready. So I hope you liked it. I go look in the camera if it's in the middle still. Oh, maybe that's too high. Now you see 22 minutes almost. I thank you for watching, and I'm going to prepare 24 and make a video with it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.